Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Coding Card. So let us try to solve one problem from Python. The topic name is basic data type. You can see here the problem is find the runner up score. So basically we have to find the second highest element from the given list. For example, you can see here there are 5 elements in a list having value 2, 3, 6, 6 and 5. And we have just have to find the second highest element. So here the second highest element is 5. So this is the problem. We have to just find the second highest element. So let us go through the approach. The approach is quite simple. Suppose I have a list A having value 2, 3, 6, 6 and 5, and we have to just find output the second highest element, which is here 5, this one. So the approach is, we will simply first sort this list. I will simply sort this list, then list will be like 2, 3, 5, 6, 6. Now if I just find the index of the max element, index of max element, if I find the index of max element, which is this one, and if I just subtract minus 1 from this index, if I just subtract minus 1, then I will be here. I will be at this index, and if I just write, give me the value present at this index, then this will just give me 5. Quite simple. So let us write the logic. So here they are just taking the input, this 5, and the second line is, it is just taking the input and splitting at there is a space and taking and converting into integer type, and we are simply mapping it. Now let us take this in a list. Now we are done with the input. Now the very first approach is, we will simply sort this one. I will simply apply array dot sort. Now we have to find the maximum element, index of the max element. So for that, let me write this in a print function. Now I have to find the index of the max element minus 1. Now here I have to find the index of the max element, and I will just subtract minus 1 to get the index of the second highest element, and I will simply print the value present at that index. So for that we have array dot, we have index function, index of max of array. So it will give me the index of max of array value, and I will just simply subtract minus 1, means I will simply subtract 1 from the index of the max element to get the second highest element, and I will simply pick the value present at that index. So we are done with the code. Let us run this one. So we are done with the simple input SQL. Let us submit this code. So congratulations, we are done with the hidden test cases. So quite simple logic. So if you like this video, please do give thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.